People worldwide are struggling with the concept of self-isolation and don't know what it means. Well, it's very, very simple for football fans. Just think Steven Gerrard and Premier League trophy. He managed to self-isolate himself from that for 30 years. So look, it's not that hard.